So the money where they give
that,
that was on 26. That was on 26, and today is 27. The rest of us who remain here was supposed to come out today, and the place where they go is very far. By now, sir, we don't suppose they road. When embassy leave us here, and the time is almost 10 o'clock. We not see bus.
10:30.
This 10:30, we not see bus. We not see people from embassy. We not see anybody. They just abandon us here. We don't even know what is their plan. We have not seen any bus. So this is the situation we face for Sudan. Why our government they do this kind of thing always? What thing be the problem? What thing you do them? My crime to be Nigerian. What thing we do? Even countries where we say they're not getting passport for Sudan don't come out.
Yes.
So what thing we do? Why do they do this kind of thing? They don't give them money. They say 150 million. They say money they give them now, almost $400,000. And they say they don't pay for the bus. But when they lie, they say, now when bus come here, they pay the driver before you go come out. No, they say they pay company. So I beg.